Antonella greets another bride who arrived with her groom in tow.
My name is Christine Oldshue. I am in New York City today looking for the perfect white wedding dress for our vow renewal.
So tell me a little bit about what you're here for.
We've been married 12 years. Our first time we got married, we were in a courthouse. I wore a dress that I ordered online, and I realized that I just never had that big white wedding, and it was something that I wanted to have. My saint of a husband has decided to marry me yet again.
This was in her bucket list, and I'm really excited. I'm the lucky guy.
I have my whole family here with me, my husband, our three children, Alexander, Riley, Olivia. My mother also decided to attend because she missed out on the shopping with her daughter for her big white wedding dress. We're going to get married somewhere on a beach. Can't be something that's too heavy or too hot. I want something classic, but I want something a little bit fancy. It's got to be a special dress. He has a big say in it. However, he is going to leave before we make the final decision. So there's a bit of a surprise.
And what price point are you comfortable at?
Anywhere under $5,000.
Okay, so we'll get started. How long have you been married to the wonderful man?
I have known him for 17 years. I met him at a mutual friend's wedding. He growled at me, and it's sort of his little way of, wow, who is this woman? He's always been incredibly supportive of everything that I do, including getting married again.
So I'm gonna go pull some dresses for you, okay?
While Antonella makes her selection, Christine's husband is leading a shopping expedition of his own.
If I choose something for her, definitely no flowers, no vows, no jewelry.
You know when the groom starts picking out gowns that the appointment's gonna go a whole different direction. What do you think about this
dress? I love it.
This you wanna show them?
Absolutely.
Okay, good.
I really like the neckline and this sort of pulling it all together. It's very pretty.
Ta-da!
I like to see something else.
Really?
It doesn't suit her.
Wow!
Apparently it's a tough crowd.
I always wanted to see Kristen in simple dress, but it didn't bring her beauty up.
We each chose different dresses when we were on the floor.
Yeah, we agreed on one.
Go ahead, girls. Show it to her.
Yeah.
All right.
Pick this dress here.
Okay,
just
wow.
Just without the flowers, though.
Without the flowers, okay. This is a Panina Tournée dress. It's a little bit heavier than what Christine is looking for. But since her husband and children have picked it out, I'm going to put it on anyway. This is what they picked for you.
Definitely. We'd like to see it.
Let's try it on.
Yes!
I'm concerned that we're going to get derailed and end up trying on a bunch of dresses that I know I'm not going to like. It's definitely a wedding dress. There is not one thing about the dress that I don't like. It's fabulous. I am shocked by how amazing this dress is.
God.
I think you look beautiful.
I love the dress.
I feel pretty. I feel like a bride in it.
I think you look beautiful. Yeah. But I still don't want the flowers.
I love the flowers on it.
Really?
Originally didn't think I would like the flower, but it actually makes the dress sort of feel that special. I needed to have that flower on in order for the dress to come alive.
Christine loves the dress, but her husband doesn't like the flower, and I think that he should really acknowledge what she loves in a dress. Okay, so we love this.
Love it. So I think by process of elimination,
yes,
we can probably 86 a bunch of these.
Say, we were gonna eliminate
we'll try
one
this
of those.
One with yeah. It's more the ball gown
yeah,
style.
Absolutely.
Next up is a mermaid dress with a tulle skirt by Isaac Mizrahi for $3,100.
So this was the choice of, I believe, Alex and Mom. Absolutely love, again, it's that straight neckline and all of this ruching, whatever it is. It doesn't feel as good as the other one did on. It feels like it's hitting me right where I'm at my widest. It feels like there's two separate dresses that have been put together. It almost feels like the top doesn't belong with the bottom.
It looks odd.
What do you mean odd?
Because it goes fitted and then it flares, but it just, it's
like stops.
It's right there. It'd be different if it started
it's
at the hip.
It's the mermaid style, right?
Yeah, but it's in between.
It's more of a fitted dress. Yeah, it's a dropped waist.
I don't like the dropped waist on it.
I like the straight across. I think that's fabulous.
I think between the two, this is not as
wowy.
Wow, as I felt in the other one.
I definitely like the top part. I do love the top part of the dress, but when it finishes and when it goes widens like a mermaid, it didn't suit her. She didn't feel comfortable in it.
Okay, so you don't like this.
No. You don't like the top.
I agree with you. I do like the top part, definitely.
We love the top.
Yeah. I feel like while it has some of the components, it's not the dress. I think it was apparent to everybody that it wasn't as great as that. It wasn't going to be the one that was going to beat that first dress.
The second dress so far is it.
That one, I love that dress.
I like this one.
Interesting.
Hey!
No, it's interesting.
Antonella has one more dress to show Christine, another Pernina Tornay gown with a little bit of flair.
I'm immediately drawn to the bow that's on my shoulder. Fabulous. This is fabulous. My husband made it pretty clear. He's not about the extra bows and the bells and the whistles, but the perfect dress will be the perfect dress.
Look at the face.
Ta-da! Look at this smile, guys.
That's what I'm saying. Look at the face.
There's the growl. That's the growl. That's what he did to me in first time I met him. Absolutely love every single thing about this dress. I feel like $1 million in this dress.
But I don't like the bow.
Okay, so I want you to look at something. If you take the bow off and you look at it without the bow, it's the same
dress.
Like the flower. Look.
This is very fashion forward, very different. You know, not everybody could pull this off.
You don't have to like it. If she likes it, it's a definite is okay. I would get rid of the bows. It's her choice, but I love the dress, and she sparkles in it. Definitely.
This has been a family affair all the way along, with everybody having their inputs and visions. We'd like to have a little bit of a surprise for Bubba, so we're going to ask him to leave before we make the final decision. My daughters had asked that when we make that final decision that my husband shouldn't be there, so that there is a surprise for him.
I love it. I love it.
I think we love the bow.
We love the bow.
So, guys, do you think this is her wedding dress?
Yeah.
Do you love it?
Yeah.
Are we saying yes to the dress?
We are saying absolutely yes to the dress.
You look gorgeous, Mom.
Thank you, sweetheart. The minute I put that dress on, I knew it was the dress. And at the end of the day, if I'm happy, he's going to be happy for me.
Christine will achieve her white wedding dreams in this $5,600 Pernina Tornay gown with head-to-toe ruching and a bow on the shoulder.
You can have a group family hug.